Lake Louise, and it's a very sunny day with a little bit of clouds up ahead. And we are with Giselle and Aran. And Aran's and Dan and Mommy. Lisa and the gang are all there in front. There, in that car. That's the lake. I think this is a radium hot spring. Okay, so there's fences all around to keep the animals from crossing the road, keep them safe, and keep the people safe.
Do you have that non-stop?
Nope. You won't let me download like non-stop.
Too big?
Yeah. Whee! Traffic delays, watch for wildlife.
Oh, wildlife.
Why you non-stop?
Okay, you see those arches? What are those for? Tell, can you explain?
Those are animal crossings so the animals could cross instead of going to the road so they don't get hurt.
Thank you. That's a lake. It's a radium hot spring lake. But it's not Lake Louise yet.
Now we're 18 kilometers.
Two? 18 kilometers to where?
Lake Louise.
There, Lake Louise. This camera doesn't do justice to the view. So awesome and amazing view. Look at that. This is the bear country. B-E-A-R country.
Lac Louise
is French.
In
French.
400 meters.
La
by the sky.
This one?
Drive look at that view.
1 kilometers.
Look at the traffic going to Lake Louise. Oh.
What's this? This is train station?
Lake Louise. Oops.
Oh, what's that?
Donc, centre comme ça, de façon encadrée, il n'y a aucun problème à utiliser des armes de ce type, mais quand même, on attend.
I'm Victor, I saw you. So, Lake Louise. Wang! Look at that! They really look like paradise. Look at that, I can't get enough of the view.
The mystical, like, fairy effect, like. Nipple Mountain.
It says
that's what Ayami said.
Deer Lodge. Maybe there's a lot of deer. Deer. What's
this
that?
This is Fairmont.
Oh, there's vacant
Louise
and Fairmont.
We're here, everybody. Okay, let's see the mountains up here. Dang, Fairmont. Look at we're here, everybody.
Yay!
Fairmont,
yay!
Out of here.
This is okay, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am. Bang, bang.
You've reached your destination.
Because
this is a big parking lot here.
Is Lac Louise.
Socre.
So.
Socre sorte.
Lake means lac.
Bienvenue, Johnny. Le lac, Lake Louise. Lac Louise.
Vernaculo. Translation.
Vernaculo.
Translation.
Bienvenue, bonjour, Lac Louise.
Translate, please. English, please. What does it mean, Darren?
Sorti.
Je ne sais pas en anglais.
Oh my goodness. So basically she said we're here in Lake Louise.
Sawarma. Yeah.
See that?
This is just the beginning. We arrived safely here, and there's mommy coming down.
Thank you, Larry.
The car is like, was so clean, now it's like all.
Welcome to Lake Louise.
So now we're heading to the lake. It's not as blue anymore because it's raining, but.
Okay. Here we are. That's the lake. So nice. Look at that. Oh my goodness. And there's all of them. All of us.